round one. Round two. Round three.
Boring.
Round one.
Ah!
ankles are indeed broken. Good job. If I gotta rep for JJ by beating a toxic little bastard. Gotta love it. He's also very bad at being toxic. If you're gonna be toxic, you gotta win too. That's kinda how that works. Alright, I'm gonna get him to rep 5. No, 4. Da 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 da. I feel like I'm gonna beat him, I don't know why. I'm just vibing with music. If I beat him, I'm gonna laugh. That's a pretty cool helmet, though.
Round one.
My fucking, what's it called? My Lawbringer's hella rusty. Okay, trash, I see.
Defeat.
Trash can.
Round two.
Like, it's not really even him being toxic or bad or anything. It's just literally him just simply embarrassing himself. Come on, bro. I should have let that go. Oh, I couldn't see my stamina. My brain's not working here.
No super sense.
Come on, bro, do something.
No super sense.
Come on, do something.
No super.
Come on, bro.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I don't really care. It's free XP for my law.
Round three.
From what I've seen, your law's horrible. Like, mine's not good, don't get me wrong. But yours is just... fucking rep 1 level law. Like, bro, ain't no way you're a rep 14 law, bro. Skill does not add up there, bro.
No super.
I really thought I could go into a light after that. I guess not.
No super.
Literally no skill in this man's body, is there? Game, tell me how that does not hit him, please. Cool, that's a predetermined. Love that.
No super.
Bro. There you go, you're learning.
Defeat.
I know for a fact I could have beat him with a fucking level 4 PK. Just my parries and my brain cells a lot don't exist anymore, apparently. I did good with him yesterday, to some extent. But my law is just, I can't play him anymore. I just can't. Like, I love law, but I can't get my skill with him again. I will get him to rep 4 and then I'll hurry stop playing him. But that I just can't play him anymore. Random, give me something good. He's probably gonna go law again or some shit. Let's just do him. Like, toying with me or not, like, if you're a rep 14 with a character, play with more skill than that. Like, I don't know.
Round one.
How does that not hit? Predetermined lights? Really? That's a thing in this? Yeah, that's cool. Heavy cancel guard break, heavy cancel guard break, heavy cancel guard break, heavy cancel guard break. Light, 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 and light. Come on, bro. Couldn't see my stamina bar that script. So much skill, dude. My phone, I can't be bothered with this fucking faggot, bro. He's not gonna fight me with skill. Oh, this guy needs to get a fucking life. Finally, Jesus Christ, bro. Get a life, dude. Like, I'm just scrolling through Instagram, I just can't give a fuck anymore. Like, if they're not gonna play me with skill, just fucking end it. It's not like even toxic as in, like, heavy spam, heavy spam. Like, that can be funny. What you're doing is just sad, bro. Cause, like, what you're doing is not even angering. It's just, like, why? You're wasting your own time. The whole point of being toxic is killing somebody super quickly with any way possible. The ledging was the closest thing you did to being toxic, and I know that was a complete mistake. Or just because you could at that exact moment. You didn't go for it. Like, that's just, yeah, sir. Like, again, it's more just, like, there's no point. Do I want to level you or you? Not you. I'm gonna play one more game before we hop off for a little bit though. I'm tired. And definitely after that, like, my brain just isn't. Are you with BP?
Victory!
Level 5, okay. Yeah, for level 5 BP, you're pretty good.
Round 2.
My R is rusty, so I gotta get back into him, but great character. As in, he's just really fun to play. Corner. How did that hit me? I try to cancel. Gotcha. My brain just turned off. But what happens? What happens?
Defeat.
Emote unnecessary for whatever.
Round 3.
Okay. The normal shit won't work on him. Don't question what my brain was doing there, because I don't know. Oh, undodgeable. Okay.
Round 4.
I did not tell him the game to go down there, but whatever. That's unfortunate.
Round 5.
Brain note. Oh, I panicked with that heavy. I swear I parried that.
Victory!
That was just pure luck on my end. Aw. I guess it wasn't all GG's as I thought it was. Oh well. He's not matchmaking penalty, I'm pretty sure though. Unlucky. I know it's pain. Getting annoyed, leave early, then the game isn't counted as the game being over until you don't. I don't know. I need to give my brain a break. My brain's just... It isn't working. But if you guys enjoyed this potential video, like, subscribe, do what you want. I'm out. Bye.